Let's give the male athlete of the week to Joe Dragon of High Point. He became the first male cross-country runner in school history to win a group title as he won the Group 2 race in 1552. Hey, Joe Dragon, you are the male athlete of the week.